All right, and welcome back to part two of Heart Rage. All right, guys, let's continue on. So, we have a tremendous battle ahead. Everything!
Bay, tell me he's weakened.
The Cenotaph, its power is out of control.
That sounds bad.
The storm is growing. Hurry.
Holy shit! What the... What happened? Yeah.
He's electrifying the ground. Watch out! Here I am.
Come on!
See that? Faye was connected to the monitor. Cipher to cipher. She knows what to do.
How's she doing?
I don't know. Not great.
I'm doing better than you.
Halleck.
Never mind that.
The Anthem was interfering. I couldn't reach you. I have to get to that machine.
I got you, Faye.
No time to lose. I can hear the Anthem.
What do we do?
Dominion seals. To get you to the cenotaph, I need to get closer to the Anthem, like the monitor did.
Well, you can. You got this. Faye! Let go! Come back!
It's beautiful.
Faye! Faye!
You okay?
I heard it. I heard it and I let it go.
Faye, we did it. We did it. Oh. Easy. So what's next?
Nothing. You said one job.
No, I didn't.
You did. I was there. You were very clear.
I mean, maybe I want to renegotiate. But more importantly, who's going to fix my Strider?
Our Strider. I think that's what he meant.
Doubt it.
Well, I'll tell you what. You help me fix it. And we'll talk.
Wow. So, that was some heavy bullshit, people. That, I gotta admit, that was some heavy bullshit. Okay? The monitor was not the last boss. Wow.
Hey.
Hey, Freelancer.
Yarrow?
So what's the word on the Dominion?
Though the Monitor is dead, many still fight on. Talk to you later. Hear me?
I hear you.
Bastards are probably here to stay.
You came through. Fine work.
Of course we did.
Never a doubt.
Thank you.
Time for celebration! Whew. Let's all have a drink.
As long as we don't talk about work.
What, me? Okay.
I just need a moment.
Can I talk about my Strider? I have plans.
Just give me 5 minutes to relax with no Strider, no Anthem, no relics, no contract.
There's something you need to see.
What?
I want you to meet Grandmaster Adams.
You entered Freemark. You silenced the Cenotaph.
Yes, with help.
Right on. Strong alone, stronger together. Hey, let me show you something. We found this just inside the eastern border. Killed two of our team before we were able to put it down. And I mapped the region on it.
Urgoth. You've heard of them.
From stories, paintings, but they're long gone from Bastion.
Well, this could either be a single scout or the beginning of something much, much bigger.
Corvus is worried that the death of the Monitor, while vital, has left us vulnerable in places we never even considered.
And we're reaching out to you because, by all accounts, you're something special. But can you keep quiet about this? We don't want to freak people out.
Sure.
Good.
We'll be in touch.
So this was actually just the beginning. Great. Okay. Alright guys, so I'm gonna end this episode here now. Not to make it so long, not to make it that long. And I'll see you guys next one. Bye bye and enjoy. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check out all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye-bye.